Bitch! Deal! Deal!
Deal!
Yo! Yo, what's up everybody? This is your boy Movie Man Greg coming at you guys with the new prequel movie to The Predators, Prey. I'm excited for this. I watched Predator 1 and 2. Those are the only ones I've seen so far. So I figured it probably wouldn't hurt to go ahead and watch this prequel. I'm excited. But let's go ahead and start this reaction. And if we can get this video up to 100 likes, that would be greatly appreciated. So please like the video. And if you like my content, then consider subscribing. All right. Thanks again. Let's start this reaction. All right. So we're all the way back in the time period with the natives. Let's see how they handle the predator. What was that sound? Oh, it sounded like they're throwing an axe. Yup. Called it. Damn. She got some skill. Man. Yo, she made an axe? Oh, hell no. Nah. You don't want to be messing with them. Yo, what was that? All right, this girl got some speed on her. She chasing after her. Oh man, she was close. Ooh, that sounded like a bear trap or something. Oh no, he got caught in there. Oh, it's his tail. Ooh, I know that hurt. Could have been worse. It could have been his foot though. Ooh. The question is that thunder or is that a spaceship? Yo. That looked crazy. Time to get it. Let's get it, baby.
You were sleeping.
Dang.
Waiting for it to circle back. Now you're gonna have to cross the river to get it.
You really think you're ready? You wanna hunt something that's hunting you?
Yeah, I wouldn't sign up for that. Nope. Mm-mm. Northern Great Plains, September 1719. All right.
Your father left you that to cut bread root with.
Like, man, I ain't trying to cut no bread.
You almost got a deer with it.
You can't eat almost.
I think this would be one movie I would not have mind them speaking in their own language and reading the subtitle. I think that would have been pretty cool. I mean, but the time period, I guess they probably were speaking English, possibly. That shit. Oh, they just dropped somebody off.
A lion. He took Bui. You gotta find him.
Oh snap, somebody missing. I'm really intrigued to see how this is gonna play out, because it's like the difference in technology. Obviously the Predator is just way more advanced than them. So I wanna see, well, he's always been more advanced, but this is seems like a huge gap. So maybe the instincts of the natives is what's gonna help them in battle. I don't know. We'll see. They definitely are skilled with a bow and a hatchet.
You have to find that cat now.
I will.
I know. Because you have to.
You ain't got a choice. You got to show out for these dudes. Wow, he's invisible, and you can see the ant crawling on him. That's crazy. That was pretty cool to see that. So close and so zoomed up. The snake senses him. Ooh. Dang, he just filleted that snake with ease. Oh, man. He got clawed. Oh, man. He lucky to be alive right now. This is so intriguing to see. Like, we're being exposed to a whole nother culture and how they did stuff. How resourceful they were with one with nature. What they had to do. What they was able to accomplish with what they had.
Let's go.
This is very... I like how they're bringing us into this world.
Need you up to.
We don't have time to waste talking. We need to get him home.
She's the only one smart enough to put two and two together. Some is out here. Like, why wouldn't a lion finish his meal? The lion got scared. So, not only is she skilled, she's smart.
Bear. And why was it on its hind legs? And what skins a snake like that?
We need to keep moving.
No.
Oh, man. They stupid. Come on, man. Get that shit through your thick ass skull, man. You gotta listen. She bringing in a lot of facts.
When your brother comes back, he and I will find the lion and kill him.
Oh! Whoa! What is that screaming, bro? Ooh, good job. Ooh, she knocked out. Boy, brought that lion back on his back. Dang, with a severed head. That boy a beast. She like, forget this. I am not about to go out there and gather some berries. I'm about to hunt.
And show them.
Yeah, I'm going to show you what I can do. Uh-oh, first time we see his thermal view. Here you go. Oh, look at that rabbit go. Run, rabbit, run. Run. Oh, damn, he ran right into her. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he didn't even know he was He didn't even know he was dead. Damn. Just pulled his spine and head out like it was butter. That's a smart ass dog. See, I wouldn't mind having a dog if the dog was like that I had was smart like that. Oh, look at her. She's like, I can grab it right back. So instead of having to... Look at her, man! Get over here! Wow! She's sweet as hell. That was like... So ingenious. She could make a bunch of those and sell them around camp. Look at all those damn rabbits she caught now. Wow. She cleaned up real nicely. Look at that. She got enough to feed the whole village. Oh. Oh yeah, he melting the flesh off of it. Look how easily that was. See, from the other two that I saw, I thought he had to fillet it or something. They got something that would just melt off the flesh. That's some crazy shit. Oh, man. The buffalo? He did all this to the buffalo? Man. He killed a whole field of buffalo. That's crazy. Oh, somebody's in my land. Somebody in my territory where they ain't supposed to be. Ooh. What kind of shit is this? Ain't quicksand. What is it? Quick mud? Why is he examining it like it's the first time? Is he like, okay, somebody else touched this? Or did he not kill all these buffalo? Is there another? That didn't work. Look how calm she is though. Like me, I'd have been freaking the hell out at this point. You got one more throw, girl. You got one more. This girl about to die in some mud. Death by mud. Woo, she got real lucky. That'd have been a sucky way to go. Like, where the hell you been at?
There you are.
Like, that's a bear right there. Oh! Time to run! Time to run! Oh. Man, he got a keen sense of smell. He like, he coming! The bear coming! Ooh. Ooh, run, dog! Holy shit! Girl, what is you gonna do? He is after your dog. That's one. Shit, what you gonna do, girl? You did all that just to shoot one arrow? Oh, shit. This is intense, y'all. Smell and hear the predator. Yo, he's fighting the bear. Oh, he just threw the bear like it was nothing. Yo! Oh, he got a good bite out of him. He's like, oh, you think it's over? You think I'm dead? Bitch! Deal! Deal! Yo! Do he not see her, or do he see her? Oof. I wonder, do he carry the same sense of morals? You don't hunt something that's unarmed, or something that's not a threat.
Like a moot beats.
Like a what?
I saw a monster from a children's story.
It fought and killed a bear with its hands easily.
Enough!
You like, get your goddamn hands off me. Oh! Oh! Ouch! Ooh! Ooh, she is not to be trifled with! She is beating his ass! Anybody else want some more? Ooh! Oh, they dirty. Oh, he about to kill them because he's seeing they're attacking her. Weapon, yup. It's like, what are they doing? They not hearing nothing? Up. You hear it? You hear that beam? Or did he get shot? Oh yeah, there go the beam. Here it go. It's about to get real, y'all. He like, what the hell is that? Oish, oish. Oh, so he didn't have lasers then. That was pretty cool. I was just expecting some lasers. I mean, you know, some high beams, plasma beams, whatever this shit was called. Oh, he just went and picked him back up. Ooh. He like, what is this? Oh, that was real ugly. Get your ass up. Ooh. Ooh, there goes his arm. His other arm. Or his leg. Ooh. Ooh. He's in a lot of pain right now. Oh, man. Took his head off with... Ooh. Punched the shit out of him. Ooh. Oh, he about to split him. Oh, yo. Oh, shit. She about to stay and fight? Oh, I like her. Oh. I feel you, though. Run. I still like her, though. But she's smart. Let's dip the fuck out of here. Right, we got to go. We got to go. Ooh, shit, this shit gave me chills. The laser.
Ooh. He has us.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, he's so much faster than them. Oh. Oh. That's her brother? Oh, no, that's not her brother. That can't be her brother. Oh, damn. Is he not gonna kill her because she's like a wounded animal? It's not for... There's no sport. He's like, this is some bullshit.
Nous ralentir.
Non. Pour la façon qu'elle courait, je crois qu'elle a vu.
What language they... Oh! What language they speaking? Shit. Oh, so yeah, it was them who killed all the buffalo. Okay. That's what I was saying. Like, he was investigating it like he did. Oh, they about to kill her brother? Oh. They're trying to set a trap. You don't care nothing about that. Ooh, he just got cut in half. Ooh. Damn!
What's that quit up?
That Naru. Thing was huge! Oh! Dang! Ooh, that was smart. Oh! Oh, they actually captured it. Ooh! You feel idiotic? Oh! Got your ass! Oh! 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 He was like, what? And then they gotta stop and reload. And this is how they become more technically advanced, you know, learning from their uses of guns. Damn. Get your ass up. Is he gonna choke slam him? This is sweet, y'all. hot potato them. Man. I like how we get to see the predator in like a full-on battle. Like, that's what's making it sweet. Like, we see a lot of FaceTime with him. He's actually in combat. Oh, shit. What are you about to do with that? Ooh, he dropped a bomb on their ass. They're like, what is this? Haven't they never experienced a bomb before? So this is about to be all new to them. Only one of them is like, yo, I don't think we should touch it. They're like, the lights are so pretty. Yeah. Ooh. Yep, they all died. Like, what you gonna do with the dog? You about to kill the dog? Nah. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, they ain't fucking with her, boy. Man. Oh. Pull it back. Grab it. Get him. Man. She a badass, y'all. Straight badass. She don't get her damn dog. Is that the same gun that was handed to Danny Glover? Huh. This is what the Second Amendment was about. These kind of weapons. Not the automatic rifles that we be selling. You had to do so much just to load this shit up. Ooh, good job. Play dead. Yep, play dead. Oh, she gave him that stuff so his body would be cold. He's like, something ain't right. The blood is still warm. Oh, man. Ooh, about to shoot her dog. No! No! Ooh! Save the dog. Ah, oh, damn.
Hey!
Ooh! Got him in the neck. Come on. I hope both of them live, please. Oosh. My brother a beast, too. Damn. Ooh. You dirty ass. How you gonna go invisible? Parlor tricks. If he couldn't go invisible, the predator would have had a problem for real. Ah. Alive. He's still alive. He about to get. Ah. And she gone. Damn, the brother just died. Ooh. Ooh. She cut off his leg. Ooh, that's gonna be infected.
And it won't either.
Ah, she's slick. She used him as bait. He about to know how it feels to be fighting somebody that's invisible. Ooh! Shot him and took his mask. He like, what the fuck just happened? Ah! Ooh, this is getting intense, y'all. Get up, girl. Ooh, he can see her now. Oh! What is that? Is that his arm? Oh, got him. Ooh, choke slam. She got so lucky. Ooh. Getting close. What you gonna do, girl? Oh! Yanked his tooth out and stabbed him in the eye with it. Oh, this is a fight, boy. About to go down. Oh, she about to choke him up. Oh, he tall enough to just stand up? He like, what's going on? Don't y'all say shit about me. I brought the head of the demon. I brought the head of the thing that killed our entire hunting tribe. Yup, that's the same gun.
There's danger nearby. We need to move to easier protected.
Yo, that's the same gun that he gave Danny Glover in the second one. This was amazing. This was... And the dog survived. Damn! Yo. 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 Damn. That was a, that, see, this is the movie I wish, this should have came out on the big screen. This was phenomenal. Like, for her, who is this? Like, whoever this, Amber Midthunder, yo, she's gonna be a star. This movie was phenomenal. Like, I love the first two. Those are the ones I saw. But this was on a whole nother level. This really showed the skill, you know, and the fight of survival for her. Like, yeah, the one with Arnold Schwarzenegger was dope, especially for his time. You know, he had to be creative. He had to set traps and stuff. And then the one with, you know, Danny Glover, you seen how relentless he was. He had to chase him down and, you know, it was a lot of gunfights and stuff. But this one showed her with actual combat. Like, she was just a beast. I don't know if this is going to be an unpopular opinion, but this, and again, it might also be because of the time. It was made in 2022, but this one was dope. I would have to say this one was probably my favorite one. You know, again, if you don't believe me, I know it just came out. Go watch it for yourself. Let me know if you agree or disagree. That's fine. I know Predator 1 and 2 holds a special place in a lot of people's hearts, especially since in the time period it was made, it was ahead of its time. But this one was good. This was a really great prequel. And I like how they went full circle with it. Like, you know, the gun that was just given to Danny Glover, you know, it showed the story behind this one artifact. And the story on it was phenomenal. Like, man, I ain't got nothing else to say. If you haven't seen it yet, is definitely worth a watch. Again, if you want to watch this unedited, the whole reaction, make sure you become a member, let me know. Or the link is in the bottom. If you want a chance to win some prizes, I do raffles every month for a chance to win big prizes like the Switch, Oculus Rift, computers, a whole bunch of other stuff. But again, please leave a like. Let me know if you've seen this movie, what was your favorite part? And yeah, damn, this was dope. All right, I ain't got nothing else. I'll catch you guys on the next reaction. Peace.